Hello. Let's see if we can get through tonight, too. Windy as shit tonight still, but not as bad as it was last night. And it's at least not raining tonight, so it's not so bad. Yeah, Storm, I got two more weapon skill. Oops. Okay. Oh, yeah, I hope they do. I hope so too, to be honest, but.
Well met, my friend. I'm Usui Sadamitsu. I hesitate to trouble you, but I could certainly use the aid of a warrior of your standing. This temple was built to honor the gods so they would bring us peace, but now demons roam the sacred grounds, defiling them with their presence. Lady Raiko has told me of your prowess. Will you go in my place and eliminate the fiends?
So, now, if that would have been a living wall, he'd have been pissed at you. Doesn't look like we're gonna get too much good weather this week, sadly. I think tomorrow's supposed to be nice, but the rest of the week looks like it's gonna be shit. Hopefully it's wrong, but I doubt it. I'm dead. I didn't know there was a soldier guy here either. Dude just used clones. Where two of them came at me at the same time, and then they disappeared like a mimic. What the hell?
No good.
Oh! And I'm dead. I literally got up, got bunted, and killed. Couldn't stop my weapon when do you want to start over or no? That was pretty sad. Or we could start over or not start over. I honestly didn't think we got or did anything that made it worth losing half our recording. Yes, yes, it was. Hey, Frosty, there's an item on this thing over here. Like a soul thing. That's so randomly placed, I'm surprised we missed that. Hey, Waffle. I mean, most of it, yes, is based off, like, Japanese yokai, but at the same time, I'm sure they took some of their own methods and created some of their own things. There's some pretty messed up stuff that I doubt you'd see. Even for them. Up to all the fun stuff tonight, Waffle. That you have to create yourself. Come on. I can't get to your quirks.
Well, that was a thing. No matter how much I rolled around, I couldn't get to your corpse, and I ran out of stamina. And of course I'm down already. You son of a... Of course, you went in the damn house. And I rolled off the wrong part. Well, the rest of you die, I'm sorry. Look like they want me to die instead. I got the suicide stab. Waffle, do you got like seriously bad wind where you live right now? You're not that far from him, so I'm curious. Like, it's blowing out hard here, like. Yeah. Frog Frosty. Unless you already got it. Oh, yeah. Last night was horrible. I basically had to mute half my stream. Because it was raining so hard, my mic was picking it up, even with the noise cancellation. Ended up starting late and ending early because of it, to be honest. Because I think I seen the lights flicker a few times at the end there, so I cut it off a little early. Tomorrow looks like it's going to be better, but the rest of the week looks like shit. What did that do, Frosty? What did it do? So, I have no idea how I did that backflip, but it made me lose all of my stamina, and that was the thing. Damn! These guys are beating our ass. Huh?
That worked. I don't remember this guy being there last time. Rogue. He was in the box. Over here. Locking the door. Oh, there's no bullets. In your face. I'm not sure if this is a shortcut, but it opened up. I think it is. Yay! I'm gonna
I didn't mean to. I actually came in here to buy bullets, but it's not looking like I'm going to have to. No, I say it wouldn't look like I had to because it refilled my potions and shit, so I thought maybe it was refilling everything. Okay, there was a lot of shit inside that house that was to be fallen down on. That I think we may have sort of... I probably am. Well, this was one of the fall down things I was looking to get. There's also one far to the right. Like, right here. Up on this broken house looking thing. Shrine house, whatever. I'm gonna go this way. There's another one of those drums over there, across there. Help, we have fallen and cannot get up. But at least we have a shortcut this time. Not that it'll do a whole lot of good, but it'll do some good. Boom, boom, boom. boom, 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 boom. It still did nothing. I was wondering why I couldn't heal. I'm still in my magic section. Boom, 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 boom. Yay! Oh no. One of the bodies glitched. Bum 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 bum. To the item mobile. What? His ass found his way back up here? Oh, you know what's up, Chara. Guess most people won't say it live on the stream. How are you tonight? There's like... Oh, shit. Never mind. Look at that. I was gonna say there's like a well of stuff down there. Mm-hmm. Look, Frosty, you shot someone and a wizard came out. It's been a day. I had to take the young fella to an eye doctor, like, right after school, because just an appointment, right? Not serious, just the whole time it takes to dilate eyes and all that other crap. And the fact that the weather is still crap out here. It is not getting the better. But I still have power, so that's all that matters for now. Have you ever gotten around to trying to tinker with the capture card? You kind of went the silent for a while, and I was just like, maybe she needs some time. Maybe she got sick of Malice. Oh! Offer. I get near it and it gets a tidal wave in my face. Look, it's got a dummy doll, and it used me. Because I still haven't downloaded Streamlabs. And I think I'm going to finally do it in April. Right on. That ain't too far off. Did you ever decide on a mic? I never really put too much of an input in on that. Just talking with Deku there that one day with you. And, you were saying you had found something online that looked interesting. And I don't know if you ever looked into it or not. I don't remember what it was called, the one you were looking at. Look, Rusty's ass can't even wait for me. Oh, cool. There's supposedly, I've been hearing some cheaper alternatives. Not like cheap isn't cheap, but like, you know, almost Yeti quality, but quite a bit cheaper than Yeti. I watch a few people on YouTube that kind of test out different things. This sword hungers. Does it? Does it really, Frosty? Sounds more like your sword just wants to be a pain in the ass. That's right, I said it. Pain in the ass. Heh. They call it a great sword for a reason, because it's great. And it's stiff as a board. Oh, come on. Give me a better helmet. Give me a better helmet. This is not looking good of getting a new helmet. If they give me a better helmet and it's like the same stupid helmet as... Not yet. Forget it. Make an offer. Get rid of some of this random crap. Tell me that gives me enough. Yes! Just enough for a level. That's a very strange stat. What if I do dex? No. Ooh. Thanks for leaving YouTube comment. All right, Evans. I got something here. Let me find it. Oh, why does that worry me a little bit? Off with its head, right? Which head am I talking about? It's a giant scythe or a giant circumcision tool. Oh my. More boxes. Never forget the boxes. And the boxes will never forget you. Ooh, don't go that way. Do not. Do not. Go that way. What's up with the Weapon Lord statue? It's literally got, like, all the weapons in each of his hand. In the little hands, all the way around it. The poor skin eradicator 9000. Yeah. And when the scythe misses, I use these hatchets to finish it off. Oh god, I'm shuddering in pain right now. An interesting movie to Gemini Man with Will Smith.
and it was actually pretty good. Like, if you like, you know, a bunch of people getting shot and stuff, like, I don't know what you would call it. It's a very interesting movie, though. There is lots of guns, and they go bang. What? Get the BFG. Yup. Oh! He stepped on my soul! Literally. I kind of wonder if you hit all the drums or something, if maybe that statue has something to do with it. Over time. Jeez, this is just a whole other ass area. Hey, there's a hot tub in here. And a soul! Souls over here. Behind that wall. I still think it's funny because I'm wearing that outfit. I don't get naked in the tub. The drums stun the monsters are close. Oh, of course it does. Oof. He likes to oof a lot. Bum 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 bum. I still like to pound on the drum though. Pounderific. You know what? Nope. Nope, that didn't go well. Thank you.
You'd think if I stuck an arrow into his tongue, it would just like... Look at that tongue. If only I knew her when I was young. I like to get my drum pad. Oh my. She does all the languages. Oh, come on. This item is being a thing. Nope. We've got trouble, Frosty. Like, really big trouble. As in, I think there's a musician there. Because I barely had time near this. And his ass came up. Nailed him. Oh. Oh my. Hey, there's another ladder. And more ladders mean more items. And more items mean, ah, damn it, pretty tall ladder. It almost feels like we shouldn't be here. Yeah, that looks like a boss area out there. Woo! And I almost ran off that shit. I wonder if that's a demon wall. No, it's not. It's got a statue. Mabe! I couldn't hit his ass enough. Alright, we're low on health. I'm going to change the side. Because survival. Oh, and this big asshole's up here too. What you doing? We just have to kill fancy pants up there. We could always just shoot this guy and drain him, pull him in. That guitar guy... Jeez, I don't know where he is, but I know that... He has to be... He was around when I crossed that bridge that one of those souls popped up. Oh yeah. Try not to die while you're right there. I will sit here and look ravishing. And eat a cracker. I just realized Heaven said goodbye earlier. Issue was I did something really stupid. I keep forgetting to change from my magic menu. And it really sucks. He's like, what's that I smell? I smell frosty. And by frosty, he meant frostbite, so we knew you were near. Give me a sec, I'm gonna go buy some bullets. My cannon is ready. No, I didn't want to. Oh, wait, yes, I do want to go there. La da 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 da. Put the axes on hold for a bit because reasons. Now that my scythe has gained even more purpose than just killing monsters. And it's for circumcising them now, too. We can make all the monsters feel the pain. Imagine an SC
buttons. I have the turbulence.
You're going to need to be more specific,
Dark.
Dude, I barely remember anything about StarCraft. I know, like, little bits and pieces, because I played maybe the first few levels of the campaign. And, like, two or three multiplayer matches, because I'm not good at those games. I'm really not. I prefer turn-based strategy. It gives me time to think of my move. Hey Frosty, the swords are despawned. Except for the ones, you know, beside him. Wait. Shit up. Uh-oh. But I also fell down here with the other big guy. Off with your everything. Damn it, he hit the drum before I could. I get killing them is good. But, like, I didn't see anything that we could benefit from unlocking that zone. Is there any treasure chest hidden around here or something? Oh, never mind the wall. Oh, I found a frog, though. The wall is what I didn't remember. I want to say I left about 5 minutes before you started stream. Well, aren't you special? I would have started early tonight. But Frosty had to have a life. I was actually going to start on time. Which actually didn't matter in the long run anyway. I got to finish watching a video. Oh, you know, I never noticed that. Well, yeah, but it would have completely messed with the time you just said there, nobody. And that's all that matters. Messing with your time. Oh no. I just remembered up the big ladder in that open area that looks like the start of a boss zone. I was like, where are we going? This looks like the return area. It's like a shortcut. Oh no.
Secrets and lies. Secrets and lies.
Yeah, it's totally a boss out. Dump, dump, dump. Oh my god, all the frogs we rescued and we have to fight a Jesus big frog. You'd think he'd be like, you saved all my kin, go something or other. Also realizing that electricity is not. Oh shit. No. Big Frog is probably mad you freed all his small slaves. Well, I mean, no. Who knows? Who knows? I mean, it is a toad. It probably did enslave normal frogs. It just ate your ass, Rusty. I'm glad I didn't waste my super beast mode. Not on this run anyway. Nobody, you missed the. I think you missed the fight yesterday where we thought we were doing so good, and we just about won, and I seen Frosty die, and I was like, well, screw it, we'll start over, and I was just about to give up, and I took one swing, and it's like, cutscene, I'm like, oh, so we didn't have to fully win. It felt like a Final Fantasy moment.
Thank you.
Okay, well, I was using lightning, but then I seen him start to try to electrocute me like 20 different times. Whatever that explosive is he's using is basically brutal. It's an upgraded bomb. Yay! Let me check my shit right quick. How heavy was that? I might go for some heavy pants. Heavy pants! Boom, boom, boom.
All right, whatever. Wow, you couldn't let me look through my gear. You had to run around like a turd monkey. Holy shit, like, it didn't matter, it was just heat seek. Whatever. But they did not come up with a better name than Giant Toad. I mean, they could have. No better name than Giant Toad. They're taking lessons from Naruto. He wasn't this beefed up before. Oh. Perfect. Yeah. I mean,
growing up, I've seen some pretty nasty-sized toads.
Really tiny ass ones too. Like. For fun as a kid, I used to like I go to a pond and I capture some tadpoles. Tadpole egg, and kind of raise them in a bowl, like a big bowl with like swamp water and shit like that. It was a weird hobby, but, I mean, kids are weird. Oh, yeah. That's brutal. That should not be a thing. Oh goody, I walked apparently backwards into a paralyzing pit. Oh, and I'm still paralyzed, even though he bombed me. That's just peachy. I died of something. if he didn't, like, destroy your stamina, he wouldn't be so bad. That went a lot better, though. I died of something. It was that funny tasting chili you had yesterday. Huh? Almost not worth breaking his stamina. Because he goes into dark mode every time we do. He swallowed me in demon mode. I shot his ass. Hot damn. We will go down in history as the men who beat a toad. One day in the future, when Star Fox happens, Slippy comes after us in revenge.
Aww. Ooh. I mean, we may have gotten a new size that I'll actually use. Go to the blacksmith and buy bullets. Yeah, I will in a minute. I'm gonna look through my shit first. So you got out of the fungicide. Mario reference. We should watch the Mario movie some stream night. I know that sounds like a bad idea, but I think it sounds like a great idea. Not quite 200k. Make an offering. Ooh, I may be able to ditch my sword. No, I can't. They're not quite the same sword. Getting lots of hand-to-hand now. Oh, is it? Cool. Wait, never mind. Hold on. I'm not going to... I'll sell the old armor, the useless armors, but I got rid of the headgear so I get enough for a level. Yeah. I'll level up magic, or Oni magic for a little bit. Blacksmith. Why?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Frosty, how do you buy for storage?
Thank you.
One stack should be enough for now.
Someday, my... Come by again.
Come by again. Lisa, for you $2. No. I meant to. Oh, I can't take that off here, can I? Can I? Is there a way to turn off my outfit? Where I've got a preset one on? All right, that's fine then. What? Yeah, change your appearance is gone. I'm ready.
All of them ready.
A true warrior comes with all his personalities at the ready.
Ooh, I see egg. Which can only mean...
I have a certain companion named Watanabe Notsuna.
Hey, it's Crazy Lady!
He's been missing for some time.
I did say a true warrior brings all her personalities.
Fallen foul of a hungry yokai. Let's track him down. Come on. Thank you.
I'm pretty sure she's got like 20 of them. Parting buggies over there. Oh, so it's either fight him or go down a ladder of doom.
Can't do this alone.
Wait, what? We came all the way in here. Around that whole cart and buggy. Just to... tiny ass little item. Oh, look what we got. Oh. I click it at the item. Anybody doing anything good tonight? You know. Doing a thing, having the fun. Pulling your hair out. Not you, Frosty. You don't count. You're stuck with me. You know, someday down the road, we should do... just like a quick playthrough, just for the storyline in the stream of Nioh 1. Chicken burger. I knew they made a chicken burger, but not a chicken sandwich. And I cannot get up. So is it like a battered chicken, or if it's a battered chicken on a bun, it's still, it's a chicken burger. I'm sorry. Not insulting what other people call it, but you know. Okay, so there's no batter or nothing like that. Wow. That's stupid. I'm sorry. Okay, I said I wasn't trying to insult anyone, but the name is dumb. It's battered. It's just a chicken sandwich. Now, a chicken burger is on a bun, and it, the patty, the chicken is usually battered. Yeah, a burger is. Unless you, like, because a chicken sandwich is usually, like, thinner slices. It's food, who cares? No one really cares, Waffle. It's more conversation. Waffle, I didn't know you were still here. You're so quiet. They do dance. I had a friend who said, I'm going to make you a steak sandwich one day. And I'm like, okay, sure, right? And he goes, I've never done this before. He goes, but I'm making them today. I'm doing it for my first time. Well, apparently he missed the memo that you're not... Well, I mean, it was still tasting good. He used a full-size thick steak. You know, something you'd normally have to cut to eat. And I'm like, this is a bit much, bud. Oh, whoa, what slowed us down? You know, Frosty, for the person who basically whooped our ass over and over again, she sure falls a lot. And I'm gonna go check between these houses. I know I probably shouldn't. She's not using any of her anything. Strength. Never mind, I'm not going to go check between those houses. I think that looks like a whole other path. Ah! You ran in at the dog and the little ninja dude jumped out and was like, I'm going to eat your face. If she used half the strength she used on us in that fight, we wouldn't even have to play this level.
No good to anyone dead.
That one guy stole her monsters. Well, then she should be half that strength. I mean, this didn't look like a huge area at first, but if you include all the rooftop locations, this is going to be quite the area. Be careful, there's a Wheel of Doom. I just unloaded an entire clip and killed the stupid cart monster. Like, I literally have no bullets left in this gun. Well, I think I have one. Hold on, let me check. Nope, sorry, two. Says that, but I'm pretty sure someone will find me useful there. In this game, anyway. They just take my body and turn it into a bigger demon and leave it for the next person to fight. I think this is the shortcut. I'm unlocking it. If it's not, I apologize in advance. Yeah, it was a shortcut. Yeah. You know, in games like this, taking the gun... Take care, Waffle. Have a good night. In games like this, taking a gun and taking out the monster is not so bad. But, like, in an actual first-person shooter, I'm not a big fan of sniping. What you doing? Yeah, I also like up-close encounters, like... I like head-on shooting. If I'm in a normal first-person shooter, I like shotguns. Crap like that. Yeah, pretty much. In the face! What did you just... Oh, the wizard lady. Speaking of a cart, let's try this again. I filled up my bullets. Doesn't look like I hope, maybe. Ah. giving birth to baby spiders. Or given the option, you would physically beat. Well, there is that. Depending on the game, yes. Depending on the game. Bioshock 2, when they let you be the big daddy, as like basically the main of the story, when they let you drill punch people, I had a blast with that. She's certainly concerned about her health for a lady who tried to kill us. Yeah. And she didn't even like us the second time she met us. Doom's a whole different story, though. Like I said, the game depends. I used quite a bit of the chainsaw. Well, Frosty, I don't know about that. I could be a delight. Lord.
This woman. She isn't the real Ryko! Get back!
What?
There he is. I found you at last! You're mine!
Okay, now we know why she was weaker. We know why she actually decided to follow us or not. Leave it to wobble to the level after he leaves. Now we know why she's so nice. That's true. That is so true. Demon arm fist. That's actually kind of sweet. Ooh. Let's say grab and drink. Yeah, I should probably grab one too, to be honest, but I'm not going to yet. Because I need to check my crap. All right, fine. Give me 1 second. I'll go grab one. I'll show you hydrated. I gotta pee tonight. I'll pee in your flower bed. If you have a flower bed. And if you don't, I know you probably have some sort of garden. I'll just pee in that.
There.
Got my damn drink. It was good though. Thank you. Huh. I'm back to the fancy blue one. That works. Womp, womp, womp. How's that looking? Not good. I do have to upgrade some of that crap someday. Okay. What am I wearing now? This has untouched elixir, whatever that means. really should look through those later. I may, Frosty, I don't remember a whole lot about it, so I may get you to help me with something later. With the guardian spirits, I remember you can level them up. Okay, that's not worth it. So I'll just give all that crap to the blacksmith then.
Welcome.
Oh, welcome.
Come by again.
I'll think about it. All right. I am ready for all of the things. All of those things. And all the things that's probably going to kill us. Yeah.
No, it should be ready to die, is what you're saying.
Uh-huh. I knew it. That was quick. If that one was right there out in the open, I can only imagine how hard the other ones are going to be to find.
Run for your lives! The ground is moving!
The ground is moving. That's scary. Like, that broke my defense, my block, my everything. Okay, I gotta talk to her this time. And hopefully this is real her, so she's gonna tell us off.
This place has changed so much, and not in a good way. This explains the sense of dread that hangs over the city. I just hope everyone escaped in one piece.
I don't know.
Curse him. We need to be careful. He could be lurking anywhere.
He has some hateful tricks up his sleeve, so watch out.
I don't know. She's a bit too friendly.
Yes, indeed. Whatever evil has wreaked such destruction
on the capital,
its source lies within. That being said, the inner court is not small. Let us split up and find where Doman is lurking. Yes, indeed.
Well, they don't want to join us. She's probably only nice because that other guy's there.
Someone's here! Who goes there?
I'd use my axe, but I have a new scythe that I have to level up. Beautiful. Just like the one I had when we started the expansion. Oh, I didn't realize my health was that low. That would have sucked.
Who goes there?
Rubber Froggy, you're the one. You make bath time so much fun. We need a Doom 3 flashlight. No, I decided. I ain't fighting. I'm shooting. Although, it doesn't help if you can't hit it in the head. Thank you.
Wretched beast! How dare they defile the Emperor's quarters?
Wretched beast! General Puddin'.
Did we get out of this before we poison? Oh yeah, I know, right? There was nothing left of him when those bombs hit. We have to light a flame. Ah! Oh, come on, I just buffed up. It was the guy on the hill, Frosty.
Someone's here.
I killed him, but... If you come up, I know there's another gate up here that you can go in, but you could also get an item going this. Did it not drop? Like, I know we're not going this way yet. Come up here for a minute. Just for dropping off here. There's a gate the other way, but I just... It's a pretty item. It was all shiny and glowy. There was another, there was a house we could go on top of down here. Like, there was like a weird looking spiny pathway over here. Oh, wait. Can we go in this building? No, we can't. We can go above it. To the above. Gotta be a reason for this. I didn't come up here before, so it's not like I took any items or anything. So what the hell is this for? That's way too suspicious to be... to be just nothing. Wheelomatron 5000 out there. There's a ladder in here. Or do you want to go the other way? I guess you want to go the other way.
Who goes there?
Shoot them.
Who goes there?
The door looks like it should come open. Or break open. Or something open. Super happy off the power. squeakles. Oh, we got a soul. Oh, poop. I'll be there in a second. I fell in that stupid hole. Looks like we can't go around that. Whatever the hell that is damn strong. Those holes, yeah. Pretty much nobody. Alright. '85. What do, I just heard like an NPC talk for us, dude. What did you open up? Never mind, I see an item over here. Oh. I'm guessing that door is like a boss door. One by the shrine, or mini boss, or... It seems to be a trend, nobody. Everybody keeps leveling when they disappear. Wait, what the hell? Frosty? Please tell me I didn't lose my crap. I think we may have lost Frosty. You're still there, right, nobody? Yeah, then we lost Mr. Ice-T. Crappy place to lose him, too. Not that it's his fault. I mean, connection issues happen. It's the nature of the beast, I suppose you could call it. But where on the outside? But where on the upside sides of town? So one could have internet problems and the other not. Oh, yeah. I believe it. These are the kind of things that, you know, with time you gotta be able to manage. Especially when we're doing co-op stuff. We did get quite a good chunk done, but it's just a shame to have lost progress in the middle of a story mission, not a side quest. But if his connection's down, Dan, we'll probably just end up calling it. I mean, I kind of did. I know where you live. I'm going to mail myself in a cardboard box. At the mailing prices nowadays, it might be cheaper just to fly in an airplane. Makes me wonder why free shipping on some stuff was today. You know, I've always wondered how, like, okay, I know why we can get free shipping from places like China and shit like that, and Hong Kong and stuff on eBay. But I always wondered how Amazon does things from the U.S. to Canada with free shipping. Sometimes. Because I'm like, if I sent two movies... Well, no, sorry. It was like two... I'll say DVD cases, because it was PS2 games, to Frosty. It would have been cheaper for him to just find the games online and buy them than it would have been for me to ship them. Because we were thinking about trading a few things there one time. And it was just, in the end, it wasn't worth it. I'm gonna try something. Let's see here. Okay, make sure I save. Yeah, we didn't end up doing it because of those reasons. And it would still cost me a fortune to send it his way. I'm gonna try a fight that's gonna beat the snot out of me. Just for fun. There's no way I'm winning this. This game does have some solo fights that you can't do co-op. But they're quite brutal. Stuck. And that's why it's hard. Make the stairs maintenance about. Oh yeah, holy Jesus. Dude, like, I turned my head for like a half a fight and you just spammed the chat like completely right out. Okay. That's too much. Like, it's literally like half your chat's out of the screen now. Maintenance about midnight. That sucks. Yeah, man, I actually did pretty good on that round, but I got stuck in a corner. Thank you. Shit.
No, please. No!
Sato shall lend you their strength in the world of tomorrow.
Alright, they bring it back. Under out cards like the power company does. Power company sends you a card a few days before the power goes out. That would be nice. We don't get maintenance calls like that. SP on the other hand turns her net off. East over. Yeah, I get that issue too. Yeah, no, I do not think Frosty is getting back. I think it's cool that I got this guy as an actual spirit. That kind of makes it pretty sweet. Just the power company. People tend to panic when the power goes out. Yeah, I mean, power going out sucks. It really does. There he is. Him, isn't it?
Oh, it is you. I feared I might never see you again. You know, I look back rather fondly on all the battles we fought together.
What do you mean, rolling blackouts?
After that, I wished to know more about the darkness that consumed my brother. But then the truth struck me. In order to purge that evil, that darkness, one would have to go back to when it all began. That, I'm afraid, was beyond me. I realized that I had done all I could. I can see it. You have only grown stronger since last we met. Here in this place beyond the world, I have but one desire. To lose myself in the purity of battle and pit my strength against that of a true warrior.
Of course.
I can see it.
That's his next solo fight. Alright. Get the hell out of there. Power's going down. Okay. All right. So, he's not getting back tonight. That's fine. It's 1:30. I don't mind calling it early. We did get some progress done tonight, so that's a huge bonus. Anyway, have a good night. Thanks for showing up. And I'll be back again tomorrow.
Later.